The latest on the Haler front is that the couple is over, just days after the very public New Year's Eve kiss in Times Square. Alright, so here is the story. We hear that Taylor Swift and Harry Styles took off for a romantic getaway in the British Virgin Islands shortly after ringing in 2013. And after a few days of fun in the sun, according to The Wire, sources close to the One Direction member said that the pair got into an argument, and that was it. Taylor apparently flew home early, while Styles then hit up the nearby private island, Necker Island, and even hung out with the location's owner, Richard Branson. To delve even more into this breakup, Taylor tweeted out, quote, "Till you put me down," a lyric from her I Knew You Were Trouble song. So, do you think that Taylor thought that Harry was trouble? And keep in mind that fans were already questioning if this relationship was for reals or if it was just a publicity stunt. So basically, there's been a whole lot of drama with Taylor from day one. Weigh in on the situation by posting a comment below and subscribe right now to Clever TV for more stories just like this one. I'm Dana Ward. Thanks for tuning in.